Good day, everyone. My name is Oksana Morozova. I'm also an admin of MAGPIE, but before this time I was behind it. And now I would like to present myself. Originally I'm from Siberian part of Russia, and my ancestors are from East Europe, Poland, Belarus, Ukraine, and nearby regions in Russia. In the summer I used to spend my time with my grandmother, who was living in a Slavic traditional pagan way mostly, which was covered by Christianity, and everything was happening connected to time, she was explaining from the point of pagan will of the time. When I became more involved with Slavic tradition and culture, I found out that a lot of my grandmother habits, behaviors, words were as described in ethnographic books. Every event in the nature had its meaning. But after some time, I became interested in yoga, meditation, Reiki, psychology. For some time, I even was a yoga instructor and meditation instructor. But I've realized that these tools are not that helpful to me. The problems in my life are repeating over and over, and Indian culture is not helpful for me in it. Then I rediscovered Slavic tradition in a new way, which was and is really helpful to me in my daily life. I studied mostly from people who was born in it or received the knowledge from their region. I love traditional Slavic so-called massage, which we called latki. I enjoy kresenie, which helps to clear your mind. It is a powerful self-psychological tool. I'm an instructor of a Slavic gymnastics, which become nowadays very popular in a Slavic world called stoyachaya voda. And the most I love strava, which helps to implement Slavic witchcraft in your kitchen. I also know some traditional divination techniques. Everything I know, I'm trying to implement and live with it. Thanks for being with us, and let us know how the page MAGPIE can be more informative and useful to you.